And before we head to break, we want to congratulate some high school seniors in our area after a year that we've never seen before. Congratulations to one and all.